Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Banks are doing the robbing.
Diamonds and banks, you better take control of this.
Now all the American people are all under suspicion. People that don't like the New World Order can't even get a job, and basically all their minion slaves can. They're discussing putting microchips in us.
Was a simple blood test and several hundred dollars. Would you do it?
Would you?
Take a blood test.
podcast done. You want to know how I want to feel it?
We are. Mexico's president declared war on the drug cartels. Since then, thousands of people have been caught up in the violence and thousands of people have died.
These are hardcore criminals.
These
in
are
government.
Hardcore criminals.
They're going to take everything. They will steal everything. They will shut the economy down.
Betrayed before they even got to the ground. The stadium was a death trap, and the authorities.
too late. Its author, the editor, Kelvin McKenzie, today finally apologized. It's now clear that the original inquiry held shortly after the tragedy was not aware just how many key statements had been tampered with or destroyed. Today is a rare and famous victory for the individual against the establishment. The indomitable spirit of mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters, who waged a long and lonely battle for justice. Walk on with hope in your hearts is a fitting anthem for Liverpool, the city where people believe they never walk alone.
must in my blood.
Coming up on a go for auto sequence start in 10 seconds. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Onboard computers have primary control of all vehicles' critical functions. T-9, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff.
There is no room for the truth. Those who tell the truth, viciously pursued, as if they were criminals. Now is the time. The veil has been lifted. I hear my inner voice. My conscience is shifted. Humanity is awaking. Time to accomplish my solar light body, divine love. Stargate transporter to another dimension. Everyone is ultimately aiming for ascension. Download, release, open the portal. Humanity is in the process of emerging into multi-dimensional beams of light. Ascended star beings free from duality. This is the time for a new 5D reality. We are multidimensional beings existing simultaneously on many planes of existence. Not just one human body. Expand our mind and heart. We awaken as co-creators of the new world. Earth, the planet, for the cosmic moment. Within the crystalline flower of life grid, powered by the light of human consciousness, raised by one and all, transition into a higher dimensional reality, high vibrations of love and joy. Stargate transporter to another dimension. Everyone is ultimately aiming for ascension. We have the power to do our best. The future is ours. To manifest, opening the portal for all light. Aliens take to flight. The dawning of a new age, a time of cosmic revolution. We are part of our own solutions. We have a sustainable plan for every child, woman, and man. Turn the Earth's resource crisis into a new age of love and peace. As the Toltec Masters foretold, humanity enters magical times. In spiritual traditions, one great truth. I am the other. You are me. I am you. Without the other, we would not exist. Standing on the cusp of victory, every love and effort you made a difference to this world. Aliens cheer you on. You ascend the facilitators of the new galactic existence. Turn away from Babylon. Create world peace. Which way do we turn? Which path do we take? Not noticing the path we are already on and its beauty, inspiration and perseverance. Truth and undying love is the only key to the portal of eternal rainbow warriors. keepers of the galactic seal, facilitators of the cosmic oneness, creators of this beautiful hub. Only you can be you. Only you. We are multidimensional beings of light. We are the ones that have come to save the planet. This is the time the ancestors have all been waiting for, to honor Mother Earth and all the children. Born after the Star People came, many alien protectors, guides and angels are here, and more arriving to help us. I can see aliens on the horizon. Walking hand in hand, we are one. There are aliens with everyone. Climb aboard the mothership. Planet Earth operating manual. The victory of light over darkness. Victorious over the new world order. The battle is won. Love conquers all. Stargate transporter to another dimension.